Confidence to regain Brack, then do it. All I know is when I see Bravo play, like, he's a Tekken player, and when he plays Tekken, he's very confident.
Yeah. Well, let's see. Alright, now, I hope. Okay, please bring in Vegito. Like, right now. Otherwise,
no, oh.
Dude, Broly is about to kill his whole team. You realize that?
Yeah.
Broly just brought down all of Nightlight's characters to like 20%.
Damn.
You know, accumulatively, they have the same health.
Yes, but he's got the assist.
Oh, he's in.
Is he? Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, he's got the combo thing down
nice.
For Vegito.
Is he dead?
Oh, no,
man,
just
the game
a pixel.
Is shafting him so hard.
Is he gonna?
Like,
oh, sparking
you know
blast.
What, that's okay. Cause
yeah, it's not that much blue health.
Oh no, Nightlight dropped it. This is tough.
Yeah, smart call.
P 039. Lowercase p, capital P. Just to clarify.
Well, okay, let's see.
Oh, he drops it. Just to reflect, goes for the super right. dash.
That was
takes
a good,
down.
That was
awesome.
A good reflect.
If he can gets the first hit, it takes him down. Oh, that was bad.
He's not gonna die at least. He's still sparking, but it's tough. Is he gonna level 3? 0-0. Yeah, he's still okay. What the hell? He just armored through the whole thing? Yeah, that was.
It was a good game though. So that's game one. Game one goes to Nightlight. Nightlight was definitely putting on the pressure. Definitely winning.
It was real close.
It was very close. The second game can go different times.
I can't believe he armored through all the kicks in the face. Like, he literally got socked in the face like 8 times.
Alright, he's still sticking with the same character. His Broly is actually doing a lot of work.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a cool combo.
That was pretty sick.
He doesn't do as much damage as I thought, though.
Oh, he misses it.
There we go. Oh no. Oh no.
He's getting beat up. Nightlight is.
Oh, the command grab?
I feel like Nightlight is definitely more of a offensive type of player right now from what we're seeing. He's definitely going in a lot more.
Yeah. That was a smart tag out. Oh, I think that's it for Broly.
Definitely dead Broly.
That was a good tag.
Very clean. Nightlight with a strong lead right here. Let's see what he's got to do. One thing I've noticed the problem not doing, he doesn't switch characters much during a game.
Yeah.
Tag him out.
Okay, level 3 here. I would definitely do that. Okay, no, that's okay.
He plays the way he wants to.
Yeah, oh. Okay, level 3 right here. Okay.
There you go. Maybe he can hear us.
Yeah.
No coaching. Honestly, that was a lot of good help.
Ooh. Oh, I didn't kill.
No, that was a good tag.
Okay, let's see.
16 puts pressure on it. Just looks so brutal.
It is so scary. Like, you're just stuck there.
He's just swinging both his hands around.
Yeah, he gives you the double axe handle.
Damn.
tough.
Nightlight is pretty much figured this out.
He just stopped respecting him. Oh,
oh, let's see what,
there we go.
Let's see what problems out here in this combo here. What's one of the... You play Vegeta a lot, right?
Yeah.
What's one of his best aspects?
He's really good at neutral, I think. Even though he doesn't have a normal, like, Ki Blast,
right.
He controls a lot of space, and he has really good buttons. So when, like, he's at that mid-range, he's able to just harass you. And he's really good at, like, staggering his turn. The problem is his jab is, like, L is actually slower than everybody else's.
Oh, okay.
That's pretty bad. Yeah.
I feel like that's a really big deal here in this game. But
yeah.
Oh, he gets the level 3.
Yeah.
Especially.
Oh, he got crossed up.
Still got sparking. Is he dead though?
He's alive. Oh no, he's,
no
dead.
He's dead now. Oh, he gets out of it. Let's see
right.
What he's got. He's over the 2H. Can he take down 3 characters from here?
This is tough, though.
This is extremely tough. Marking too. Nightlife still has marking.
Oh, I thought he was going to 2H. He got counter hit, so I think he tried.
And that's 2-0 on Nightlife. Played very well. Played very strong. Good performance by Bravo.